Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, today, we're going to keep looking at it. We're going to mix Play-Doh now. Okay, so I didn't really mix Play-Doh before. It's gonna be black and orange. I don't know what black and orange make. I got them two right here. So we're going to. Okay, I have to turn it on. Okay. It's very hard because I just. My nails are really short. Okay. So. I use this
for 10 years.
It's always the thing I use to get out of Play-Doh. I cleaned it yesterday, so. We cleaned it like in a half hour for the, because it's already getting dirty. Okay. That smells so bad. No! Orange is like, this orange is like my favorite color. It's literally gonna be gone. Okay, let me get a little bit and see what's gonna match. If it's gonna be brown, I'm gonna flip the out. I'm gonna be, it could be like Halloween colors. It's brown. Okay. Here we go. To death. Never unstick. Okay. You're gonna see the results in a little bit. Now. That's pretty good. I'm gonna put just. Okay. Now, you guys can't see.
I believe
I can touch the sky. I believe I can paint. I believe I can paint. I believe I can paint. That was the one. Okay. So, it's kind of getting good, but it's very, very, very disgusting. Okay. Kind of looks good. You can still see the brown though. You can see the brown. You can see the orange and the black. The black is more than the orange, I think. This is not the only one Play-Doh I have. I have a lot.